Welcome back to another episode of Pillar of Eternity.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
In this episode, I will check the rest of this place out. The Confane, one beneath the outer surface, providing skeletal figure, framework that produce like bone from rotting flesh. Ah, this truck. Undead creature. A boss or something? Vampire at the center of the massive outer structure. Beneath the long shadows of the titan cold finger sits what appeared to be a man. Unlike the fevered animalistic creature you had encountered on the floor, this man is weakly composed, lounging upon a crooked stone floor. Yet there is something off-putting about his gait, which has a piercing two-way quality. At the sanatorium patient, he watched you intently for several moments and then speak. His voice is taunt, restrained, but you cannot understand the words. The man pauses, his hands come up onto the arm of the chair, and he speaks again. Whatever language he speaks is not familiar to you. Can I grapes in a speaker of Ika's friend? But that's impossible. Ask him how is he. Oh, how. I don't understand. Perhaps we share another language. For a moment, the man seemed perplexed, and then he muttered something in flustered tone and rises to his feet. Then there is a sudden. As we drang in the air. And the man raises a hand towards you. It doesn't seem as he wished to keep talking.
If thou feel us, you leave.
Okay. That was definitely a boss fight.
Ready, Watcher.
All right, then.
Battle meditation.
Of course.
Let's see. What spells can I use to cause a mix of mayhem?
Stand still!
Charge!
As long as I keep them at bay here, I should be able to kill them. Molly, disease.
Following your lead.
Onward.
Oh, I have to heal John.
Settle.
Ah, nice trap for me.
Yes?
See, I do have God Hammer and a weapon, so I can strike at them. Charmed. Lovely. Charm was the once is charm is one of those few spells which I did not like when I was playing Dungeons and Dragons. Those vampires are quite tough for our opponent. Oh, all these spells I've been selected so far. So far, I can only use them at short ranges. That's gonna be a bit of a damper of a situation. And I need to keep John live. Now, can I summon a beetle?
I stir.
Yeah, I can do that. The battle of my vision is done with. See these when the dwarves are killed. No, I should finish that group off first. Minor. Let's see, what spells can I use to... Well, I have to weaken down that vampire. Is he trying to cast another spell again?
Yes.
Thank you. That down here have to go.
If we need to
these necro bolts are working.
Lava.
Oh great, Alice is charmed. Dog, why are you in the way? Let weaken some of your defenses there. I think I have to rest after this. Let your adder a bit. Holding meditation.
Curses.
Lazzy, what should I do here?
Yes?
That's at least helped that situation there.
Careful, they're thinning our number! Make
take him down, Edger. This is one tough fight. You have a high defense rating.
How may I?
Miss. And what does this do? Never tried that spell before. Oh, heavy armor. That's interesting. What does this do? Oh, plus 2 to lore. That would explain why he was so hard to kill.
I shall.
Let's see, John does take a good amount of abuse.
Hey.
And what's loot does you.
Yes?
Quick save.
Of course.
And where does this lead to? Sick. Was that vein up dead? Angel warm their way through the statue, whisk into the darkness beyond. This is most likely the way to the next floor.
Hmm?
Keeping an eye out.
Two? Yes, I was right. I have to heal this box first. I forgot to heal John after this match.
Following your attack!
Is there anything more to this room than just walls?
I shall.
No?
Margrin's fire casts light.
Any traps? No? This is a good spot to rest up a bit. Oh, I really should explore the entire floor here.
Lift out the log.
This is the few skeleton that was alive from the lot that I faced here.
Ready, Watcher.
I shall be discreet.
If I remember last time, I did saw a vampire this way, so best to go this way.
Hmm?
Yeah, it's easier to deal with these bugs than the vampires.
Don't
How may I help?
I'm here.
Those bugs I can only use for one per turn, one per rest. Quick save.
I'm here.
Onward!
And that leads to the room where the vampire is. Is that a staircase?
Indeed. Yes? I shall.
Is this a map? I think it is. Good. It is. This is an interesting layout. There's a face made of Audra, I would assume. If I'm looking at this right, the statue is have some purpose, I would assume. They're the hand on the first level. The arm stretches downward. Face, chest, and then I would assume somewhere. Along this route here, the arm is in the stone somewhere, and I will eventually see where the feet is. Anything in these pots? What does this do? If I remember my encounter in this
ready, watcher.
If I remember my encounter in this room before, there was some undead. Ah, not good. There was a trap. Quick save. I was glad I actually quick saved there.
Indeed.
Yeah, there they trapped there.
On your word,
I shall be discreet.
Can I find it?
What's this?
How may I help?
I'm here.
Following your lead.
Dargar.
Hey.
Oh, that's a Dargar right there.
If thou feel on your lead.
They're not activating their own trap.
I shall.
That's it!
What?
Huh?
Oh, that's a vampire, not a Jaguar.
I'm here.
A dragon clothing? Why would they have it on? Well, they're corpses after all.
I'm here.
Point the way.
Yes? I'm here.
I have to be careful as I advance in this area.
I'm here.
I'm on the trail.
Dead in that room, but we're up here. Look like just we undead.
Brave thou shield, lost you leave.
I think you have found a good tactic of weakening the enemy forces by using second aid to lure them, yeah.
I shall.
I think I seen a building like this before. I definitely have so far.
I'm here.
Let's keep quiet.
Right.
This is just one room. What does this say? Rune engraving upon this familiar machine are unnatural, well preserved. The machine itself remain inert and lifeless.
What?
Hey.
Yes? I'll give it a try, at least. I can do that.
Wait, I have lock picks, so wait. Why can I not hear them?
Of course. I can do that.
Of course.
Well, I have to level up my mechanic skills there.
You should see this.
Huh?
I'm here.
Ready, Watcher.
Another vampire. It seems if this is like a coven of them or something.
Brave. Thou shalt believe.
Is not good. Jonas charmed again. I have to riddle a lane. I have to kill these undead.
What?
And then focus on the vampire. Finish him off.
What?
I have to heal Ken. I have to lower that vampire. That vampire health. The vampire defense is down a bit. It is moments like these that I wish I had an undead hunter of some kind.
How may I help?
It's moments like these that I wish I had an undead hunter or some vampire hunter in my group. Or a paladin even at that.
Indeed.
I'm here.
Quick save again. I don't want to.
I shall.
Point the way.
Let's see what lies this.
I need you to go into this room and scout again. A pistol. And let's compare the pistol to her current weapon. Oh, the bow is better for range, but the pistol does more damage.
Yes?
That's not very helpful.
I dodged that trap in time.
On your word.
fast.
Petrified? Oh, good. I lost. Got away from that.
Nice and quiet. How may I help?
I'm here. Right.
This is another room where the vampire is. Let's see if I can actually spot. No, only Dark Horse? A nice high roll there. And that's where that vampire is now.
Following your
battle meditation. They're going after the weak party members. Can I instead? I don't want you to use your magic mantle. I finished some off body so I can get the loot off them. Now to get the loot.
I'm here.
This is the room that I was trying to get into.
Be discreet.
Following your lead.
Anything on these shelves? Not in this area. Maybe here. Nothing on the tables, this shelf.
I can do that. I can do that.
Point the way. Got it.
So can I go in there?
shall feel up.
Let's see, is there going to be coming here over here? I had too much of a lead time there. Alice Charmed, lovely. I probably will not get that much loot off of the vampire.
Onward.
Enough money so far to,
of course,
the next building cost. Set spell, but it went.
Ready, Watcher.
Keeping an eye out.
Oh, why are you over there?
I'm here.
Over there, dog. This is probably where all of the undead servants gather for what I would assume to be some sort of a servant. Skeleton Vog, Dogger, Skeleton Vog, Skeleton. This leads to another area. That was a good shot there. Skeleton Vogs are going to be easy.
Following your lead. Stand.
No vampires, huh? This is going to be a bit of a long episode. I think it's going to be like an hour or something. Quick save there, onward to the next to finish this vampire. John, you have a brain, use it. This room leads to two other areas. This is a good point as any to
would hit the spot right now.
This is a good point to end this episode. Twice I don't want to redo all that process. Yeah, it was like an hour or something. See you in the next episode.